Rapinoe sending it across. Horan! I thought that was it. It is. It's 3-0.
Immediate impact from both substitutes in the second half. Quick corner taken by the U.S. Again, it's Rapinoe flighting that one in. Horan. Perfectly timed header. Just plays that back where it came from. Heads it down. It's exactly what you want to do if you're a young player getting on the end of a cross.